The Honourable Member for Radisson.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Last night here at our legislative building, we had a Printing Industry Association had an annual general meeting, and I was there speaking on behalf of the government. And they were very, very pleased to see me because I worked in that industry for a number of years. Having operated my own small business for a number of years, it's known that I believe that small business is very important, create 80% of jobs. And I am also very pleased to see that our government has done everything possible to support the small business. But I ask the Minister of Finance to brief the House about the latest announcement this morning on supporting the small business.
The Honourable Minister of Finance.
I do want to thank the member for Radisson for that excellent finance question, Mr. Speaker, because earlier today I had a chance to visit the tallest poppy, a local restaurant owned by Talia Searide, Mr. Speaker. She spoke about her hopes and dreams about being a young entrepreneur and the challenges that she's facing as a young entrepreneur, Mr. Speaker. And she said that business is the life of a community. We all know that small business is the heart of our economy. That is why today, Mr. Speaker, we announced an additional 2,000 small businesses will be taken off the provincial tax roll, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, we're doing that to help Talia and thousands of other small businesses succeed. My only regret, Mr. Speaker, is that yesterday, when the opposition had a chance to support small businesses like the tallest poppy, they said no, Mr. Speaker.